Yeah, hello again. This is Power Diggers. I had this back in the day with my PS1. Since my PS1 was cheap, I had a lot of cheap games. And I had this one, but it wasn't Power Diggers, it was Power Shovel, which is the Japanese version. And even though they are technically the same, it's not actually the same, because the Japanese voice is a lot better than this English one. So as you can see, there are a lot of buttons. Yeah, this is a fun game. But you need a bit of practice. As you can see here, a lot of different diggers. Let's go with the easier one. So you do that, get sand and put it in the truck. You're probably thinking I'm nuts for liking this game, but to tell you the truth, I really like fun and different games. Just doesn't compare to the Japanese one. I mean, that guy really was awesome. But funny thing is, the Japanese version was called Noroi. I don't know, it's a bit longer name, but it contains Noroi, and Noroi means curse, so I don't know why it's called curse. Okay, another short one. come on. Yeah, I made it in the nick of time.
Calculating
your score now. I think you need
more training. Ha ha ha. You do now, do you?
Now, doesn't this beat remind you a bit of Street Fighter 2? Awesome. Okay. Good job. So you have several assignments, destroying buildings and stuff. That was pretty average, eh? Wow, I'm rich. That small guy with a cap is really funny. I don't wanna... P.A. Yeah, that guy with the Tato symbol on his casket, he's really fine. Well, apparently I finished that beginner's level. Yeah, let's see what this is. Pictures. And listening to stuff. Here is watching. Let's go a bit with hardest power shovel. Okay, let's go with the mini game. Destroy a car. Ah, curry cook, yeah, this is awesome. So you see there an example of what you have to do. Get curry and put it on the plate. The hottest. Still the hottest. No, come on. I still get it. Okay. luckily I was, that was me. So as you can see, this is a lot of fun. I do recommend you get this game, but this doesn't come out often on eBay, and when it does, it's a bit pricey. So until next time, see you later.